David Allen Graff, reporter. D.C. police have begun a manhunt for Ronald Reagan's would-be assassin, identified as John Hinckley, Jr. Doctors have rushed the president to George Washington University Hospital, where he's been listed in stable condition. No further details have been made available.